We want to evaluate the indefinite integral or determine the antiderivative. We might be thinking we should let u equal the radicand of 1 minus x to the 8th, but this won't work because du would then be equal to negative 8x to the 7th dx, and we don't have an x to the 7th in the numerator, we have x to the 3rd. Analyzing the integration formulas, notice the given integral resembles the form of this integration formula here, where we have the integral of 1 divided by the square root of the quantity a squared minus u squared du, where a is a constant and u is a function of x. To better fit the formula, let's rewrite the integral as the integral of x cubed divided by the square root of 1's a perfect square, we can write 1 as 1 squared minus x to the 8th is also a perfect square, it's equal to the square of x to the 4th dx. In this form, it's easier to recognize that a is equal to 1 and u is equal to x to the 4th. The next step is to determine du. Du equals the derivative of u times dx, and the derivative of x to the 4th is equal to 4x cubed and then times dx. And now let's compare a, u, and du to the given integral. We know a is equal to 1. We know u is equal to x to the 4th. Notice we're left with x cubed dx, and we have du equals 4x cubed dx. To perform this substitution, we will divide both sides of the equation by 4, which indicates 1/4 du equals x cubed dx, which indicates we now know we can substitute 1/4 du for x cubed dx. Next, we write the integral with respect to u. Again, x cubed dx is equal to 1/4 du. Let's go ahead and factor out the 1/4. The numerator is now 1, and we have du. The denominator is now the square root of, again, 1 squared is a squared, minus the square of x to the 4th is the square of u. Notice now, the integral fits the integration formula perfectly. Applying the integration formula, the antiderivative is, don't forget about the 1/4, we have 1/4 arcsine of u divided by a, which is x to the 4th divided by 1, plus c, which of course equals 1/4 arcsine of x to the 4th plus c. I hope you found this helpful.